Arthur's here!
Oh, Arthur! Oh, you're alive!
Just about.
Come inside. Come on, it's raining. Hey, everybody, look who's here.
How y'all doing? Hey, old man, wake up.
Hey, Arthur, they got John.
Good to see you.
Yeah, he got arrested.
He ain't hung yet?
Not yet. They moved him to Sisica. He's been working on a chain gang.
Howdy.
Okay.
How'd you folks find each other? What happened? Can somebody get me a cup of coffee or something?
It was Mrs. Adler who saved us, Dutch. After the robbery in Saint-Denis, she got us away from the camp before the Pinkertons turned up. Then Mrs. Adler and Mr. Smith drove away the degenerates of her living here.
Mrs. Adler, we owe you.
Yes. Yes. Yes.
Thank you.
It's been real hard, Dutch. We've been surviving, but only just. What we gonna do?
Things have been tough. There ain't no doubt about that. Trust me. I am gonna get us out of here. This ain't over.
Ain't none of you folks interested in our adventures?
Guess we're more interested in escaping the hangman on our tail?
Cheerful nymph of the prairie, wasn't you, Abigail?
Oh, sure. My fair heart jumps for joy when I set eyes on you, Micah.
We buried Hosea, Dutch. Charles and I stole his body from the law one night and gave him a proper burial. It was real nice.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
Well, here you is. Well, I asked everyone I could find, and eventually someone knew, said you fools were out here. Shit. Give me a drink or something.
Get your own damn drink.
In our absence, Mrs. Adler here has been looking after things. Now sit down.
This is Agent Milton with the Pinkerton Detective Agency.
Already?
On behalf of Cornwall Kerosene and Tar, the United States government, and the Commonwealth of West Elizabeth.
Here we go.
We are here to arrest you. Come out with your hands up.
Give them to a count of five, then give them everything. Actually,
let them have it.
Everyone get down!
Arthur, phone me!
One you can find!
This is real bad.
Just stay down, Ollie.
Arthur, follow me!
Where are we going?
This way! There's a trap door into the other house! We can try to flank them! This way, Arthur!
Where are you gonna run to now?
Quit wasting time!
brutality! There is no escape for any of you! I shall hunt you to the ends of the earth and the end of time!
This
I killed your friends!
It's really starting to irritate me.
Arthur.
Oh, man. Bill and Sadie.
You okay, son?
Sure. We ain't been back for more than a few days.
What do we do, Dutch?
Clearly, we need to leave. It'll take them some time to regroup. Mr. Pearson, Miss Grimshaw, start packing up. Javier, you and Bill, get out of here. Go scare off any scum still loitering about. We need a couple of days. Now, please, gentlemen.
What next, Dutch?
We just need some time. I need some time. Now, we can't go east, because then we'll be in the ocean, so we're gonna have to go north, I guess. I just need somebody to buy me some goddamn time, one of you.
You'll figure it out, boss. You always do.
What are you gonna do about John, Dutch?
John?
He's in jail.
Well, we'll get him. Abigail, just not yet.
There's talk of hanging him.
It's not gonna come to that.
Dutch!
Not now, Mesa. Not now.
I'm begging you to. They're gonna hang him and break my... the boy's heart. Please, do something.
We will. Okay. I'm gonna go figure out how we rescue this bastard.
Now?
Yes, now. Maybe at Doyle's Tavern on Million Avenue.
Okay. My lord, what a goddamn mess. Everything. Not sure what happens next. Whole thing has been hard on all of us. Most of all on Dutch, who seems half crazed by all we've gone through.
You good, girl?
Yeah, here you are, girl. Yeah, there, girl.
Another day.
You okay there? Working it all out. Once and for all, Arthur.
What now?
We're back, and I'm sitting here, and I am contemplating the great journey of the sun and considering a famous chess move. Those Oilean actors of a mediocre justice, the Pinkertons, and their benefactor, the depressing millionaire Leviticus Cornwall, they want us, Arthur. They want us. And they are going to have us.
Well, maybe they ain't the problem.
Meaning?
I don't know. It's just, well, I can't help but feel we would have been better running off someplace else. Oh,
but the game ain't over, Arthur. I mean, I ain't played my final move, but...
I guess I'm more interested in saving lives than winning a chess.
And maybe life ain't such a thing to cling on to so tightly.
No doubt. What about the women?
You sound like Hosea. I miss him.
I asked you a question.
What do you think?
We can't stay here. That much is obvious. Where are we gonna run to? I mean, they chased us from the west. They chased us over the mountains. They ran us into the sea.
Arthur, do you have my back?
Always, Dutch. But there's more than your back to worry about. We need more money. We've been on the run for months now. And I seen you killing folk in cold blood like you always told me not to. And I'm sorry, but I can't help but think that if we
there is country In Roanoke Ridge, past Butcher Creek, I believe we could hold.
Okay.
You and Charles, you could take folks up that way.
Micah
and I need to do some reconnaissance. I ain't got a final plan yet. Arthur, I ain't got it. I just need time. I need time and no traitors.
Charles, will you ride with me?
Always.
Where are we headed?
Up past Butcher Creek.
It's Murphy Brute Country.
That's why I'm asking you to ride with me.
I understand. What are we doing there?
We're looking for a place to hole up. Even the law won't follow us up there too willingly.
Yeah. I did some scouting up there while you boys were away.
And?
You'll see.
I know the way. Follow me.
We need to get this done fast. The Pinkertons will have reinforced in another day or two.
Yeah. The sooner we get out of here, the better. It's quite a ride up there. I saw some canoes near the bridge upriver, which would take us right up to Butcher Creek. Might be quicker. What do you think?
Whoa. Yeah, a boat's probably a good idea.
Okay, good.
It's good to see you again, Charles.
You too.
Thanks for what you did in Saint-Denis. Real brave drawing them off us like that. I was worried you and Abigail had both got yourselves killed.
Oh, come on. I found a spot to lie low for a while, then managed to get a ride with a wagon of workers heading out to the fields. Abigail said she somehow managed to slip away when they grabbed Hosea.
You did good getting the others out of there. Keeping everyone together.
Everybody was pretty shaken up when I got back to Shady Bell. It was a tough few days. I couldn't have done it without Sadie.
So how did you find that spot back there? I assume the skulls on sticks weren't an addition to yours.
Old Strauss knew about it. The locals are terrified of the place, so we figured that might buy us some time. And it did. Until one of you brought the law with you.
Where did you end up again? Cuba?
Oh, not exactly. An island off of there, called Warma. Landed ourselves in a heap of trouble.
Hey, really? A tropical island? Isn't that just what Dutch wanted?
I guess it didn't exactly live up to his ideals. Anyway,
watch it.
I ain't always sure Dutch knows what he wants anymore.
Perhaps not, but he's always managed to figure things out in the past.
I know. Hey, you're right. Just... it's been...
There's the bridge. There should be some canoes down to the right here.
Whoa!
Well, I see one anyway. And that'll do. Come on! Just ride with me. Come on. Okay. Butcher Creek is a few miles upriver. So I spent some time up this way while you were gone. I ran into Rainsfall and Eagle Flies. The Indians? And I've been trying to help out a bit where I can at the reservation. Things are bad there.
That's not a surprise. They seem to be in a lot of trouble and heading into more.
Some men there spoke a lot about the Murphy gang that hides out in these caves. We're gonna need to be careful. They're animals. Everyone is terrified of them.
Great! Dutch didn't mention this.
Well, hiding up here, it's not a crazy idea. This is a spot nobody comes near, even the law. But just be ready. It won't be pretty.
So be it.
That's Butcher Creek up ahead.
Who are they?
The locals.
Well, they don't look too friendly.
Wait till you meet the Murphys. All right, let's walk it from here. Good evening.
These Murphy Hills, stranger, might watch where you wander.
It's a bit of a walk. You could grab those horses if you want. Probably won't miss them if we get them back by morning. Thank you.
You can see why folks don't want to come around here. Ain't exactly a welcoming place.
Lots of stories of people going missing around these parts. Just recently, a stagecoach from Annisburg disappeared without a trace coming through here.
Guess that's good for us. Assuming these inbred bastards are willing to part with their home, which I'm sure they won't be too pleased about.
No, but I believe they hide out all over Roanoke Ridge. These caves are just one of their spots, which is why we should keep it down. They might have lookouts around.
Okay.
What are you even shooting at? Stop carrying on. Want to know we're coming? Be some of them. Follow me. Stay quiet. Let's get closer to him. Come on, up this way. Definitely Murphy's. I say we deal with them from here. You take one, I'll take the other.
Because I do the skinny.
Well, how about I do
do the skinning.
Then who do
Quick,
the
Arthur.
Carrying?
You're a son of a bitch, you know that? Dog spit!
Good job. We must be close now. Let's stop and have a look from the top of this hill there. Come on.
Okay. Let's see what's going on.
That's the stagecoach went missing.
Jesus. They must be in the cave. Let's get on with this.
Okay. What you think? We can head into the cave or flush them out with dynamite.
Let's surprise them in there.
Okay. Let's get a little closer. Ready? Let's get this over with. Someone's coming out of the cave. I'll keep watch. You deal with that one in the entrance. Quietly. Are you dealing with him? Let's move. Come on.
Tarnation! Hellfire!
Looks like it's on there, Charles.
Someone's down there. She's alive.
Ain't you dead yet?
Let's get this over with. See that? Someone's coming out of the cave.
Let's
Let's get this over with. Cage.
Please don't kill me.
It's okay. It's okay. Shh. You're safe. It's okay. It's time to go. Go. Where are you from?
Annisburg.
What do we do with her? Take her there and I'll go get the others. Sure. Miss, you okay to ride on my horse a little? I'll keep you safe. Annisburg, right?
Yes. They
It's okay, miss.
The others, they killed them.
Now, as I was saying, you're safe now. Just try to breathe.
They're animals.
Oh no.
Now, I was saying something. Oh yeah.
I know.
Yeah. It's all-
Annisburg, right?
Yes.